Hi, my name is Harriet, and I'm on a new adventure in the United States of America. It took a while to figure out exactly where I was going, but I can't wait to share my journey with you. Today, I'm visiting...
Florida!
So, somehow, Emily, being the master of all things, managed to get us a ride on the Millennium Falcon at 9 o'clock this morning.
And rise the resistance.
Oh my god.
I'm so excited.
It's gonna be great.
We still had a bit of time before 9 though, so we thought we'd try a few other rides in the meantime. First one being the Tower of Terror.
Checking in.
Still here, even though we went through the time zone. What did Goofy do? Oh dear.
Marketplace is probably one of my favorite places to be.
Oh wow.
Roger, this is Black Leader. I hear you're a fine-looking group of recruits. Well, no time to waste. Let's get you on your way to the general. Stand clear. Get towards the way now. This is your final call aboard.
Tell me nothing. The future of the resistance is at stake. I have a bad feeling about this. Stand back from those doors.
Attention all on board. This vessel is now under the command of the first order.
We're officially rebels.
Rebel scum.
Ah, the best rusty hunk of junk in the galaxy. I think we damaged the ship a bit.
Did it!
Made it out, back to
MD-1217, please report to the armory for helmet resizing.
I wore a Mando shirt. Both his arms, at least.
Yeah. This looks insanely good.
We're on to a wrap time.
Yay!
We also had a few shows in Hollywood Studios, this being the first one we went to. Time to enjoy some stunts!
Oh! Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope, for who could ever learn to love a beast?
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh.
Oh, hello there.
And back to Batu again. Star Wars. It seems we were just in time for the toy soldiers. Thank you. How were our scores?
So Harriet beat me. I got a butt whooping, but my accuracy was higher.
Your accuracy was higher. I am a terrible shooter.
So I'm a good shooter. I just don't hit enough targets.
It was time we ate, and we chose this place called Derby's. Apparently they had a lot of the interesting pictures inside.
Salad thing, and then Emily's turning into a dog.
I am a bone marrow.
So this is the notorious Cobb salad, which I have never had. What have you got?
Cobb bean.
And now it's been properly mixed. Food. Back to Batu. So we have a reservation,
and we're going to the canteen where Han shot first.
Obviously. As brilliant as the market had been during the day, at night it just glowed.
Thank you. everything done, time for round two.
There is no way that Hondo is going to give us vacation days.
No, I think he has to.
Okay, listen. Onaka Transport Solutions is about one thing. Making Hondo money. How does he make money if you're betting on finance, huh?
Well, I'm pretty sure vacation days are part of the employment package.
Where do you think you work? The only way you get time off is if you're fired.
See?
Get out of here.
Yay!
Here we go.
Wait, you're still here? Post coming back with an attack force. Get to the escape pods now.
Back out into the galaxy. I think it's time for one last ride and time to go back to our hotel room.
This was probably my favorite day in Disney, but onwards to Animal Kingdom.